happy that I've had five. You can never take it for granted. And, you know, I'm happy that on this stage I can represent, my country, Greece, and the city of Milwaukee, and my family and myself. You know, it's one of the biggest stages of basketball. Hope I do well, and I'm just happy that I'm here.
Giannis Antetokounmpo, who is best known as a superstar basketball player for the Milwaukee Bucks, has snagged some pretty luxurious real estate in Wisconsin. Back in 2018, the NBA superstar, who earned the nickname the Greek Freak, forked out $1.8 million for a property in River Hills, Wisconsin. Built in 2005, the property features a whopping 10,000 square foot home and boasts 5 bedrooms and 7.5 bathrooms. In addition, the home features a 2-story guest house perfect for hosting family members. In addition, Giannis does own some property in Greece, but not much is known about it today. What's crazy, despite making the purchase while making $24 million this year, the young superstar was bunking in a 2-bedroom apartment with his mother, girlfriend, and brother. We're willing to bet after earning a record-breaking NBA deal, his real estate portfolio will only increase. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a house tour for you that you don't want to miss. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, so please do not show up at any private residences because it is not safe for anyone. At the age of 26, Giannis Antetokounmpo has already built quite the lucrative career, garnering a net worth of $70 million, with a current salary of $45 million a season. Giannis Antetokounmpo was born in Athens, Greece in December 1994 and was drafted number 15 by the Milwaukee Bucks in the 2013 NBA Draft. Giannis's first big ticket was in September 2016. Giannis signed a 4-year deal worth $100 million. With the Bucks. While his money seems like more than most could ever dream to earn in a lifetime, it would be chicken scratch compared to his next deal. In addition, Giannis has a shoe endorsement deal with Nike, among several other significant endorsement deals. In November 2017, Giannis signed a long-term endorsement contract with Nike. Between 2017 and 18, Giannis earned $35 million from salary and endorsements. Between June 2018 and 19, he earned $43 million. He earns at least $10 million per year from endorsements. On December 15, 2020, Giannis signed a 5-year, $228 million contract extension with the Bucks. In terms of dollars per season, it was the largest contract in NBA history at the time of signing. The deal pays an average annual salary of $45 million. When you include the final year of his previous contract, Giannis will earn $256 million over 6 seasons. By the end of the contract, Giannis will be earning $51.9 million per season, which will work out to almost $650,000 a game. It's safe to say that Giannis will no longer have to bunk in a 2-bedroom apartment with his mother, girlfriend, and brother. We can assume that since signing the contract before 2021, that he will likely add more to his real estate portfolio. But for the time being, he has a pretty dope spot not too far away from his home court.
You know, every game I play, I try to win.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Marlon Palmer. Today, we're bringing you another house tour here for you on Famous Entertainment. Notice 95% of you guys are not subscribed while watching. Please hit that subscribe button because we post new videos daily. Now, we've previously reported on the homes of Tiger Woods and Justin Timberlake. So if you'd like to, please check those out on our channel. And if you like these videos, please ring that bell for notifications. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDudeMcFly. And comment in this comment section below of whose house tour we should do next. Let's get into the video.
Before the shutdown, we had a team meeting as a team, and we talked about it, you know, that we got to be, you know, more safe and we got to protect ourselves. We cannot, you know, go out, you know, be around people and all that. I should just go and get a bunch of groceries and just stay home until we see how this plays out. And a couple days later, the whole NBA got shut down. And I remember telling her, I was like, I told you, you wasn't listening to me. I told you this is serious.
Since arriving in Milwaukee for the 2013 season, Giannis has lived on Lake Drive, then in a lakeside condo in St. Francis, and most recently in an apartment on the Milwaukee River downtown, surrounded by family, of course. It appears Giannis had traded his water views for land, and lots of it, 230,000 square feet in total to be exact. What's crazy is that's just a bit shy of the size of Acropolis in Antetokounmpo's hometown of Athens, where he was born. Built in 2005, the property features a whopping 10,000 square foot home and boasts 5 bedrooms and 7.5 bathrooms. In addition, the home features a 2-story guest house perfect for hosting family members. Fun little fact, one wall is totally retractable and opens to the luxe outdoor pool. Upon arrival, a winding circular drive welcomes guests lucky enough to visit to over 11,000 square feet of luxury living. Prior to entering the home, the River Hills mansion features oversized windows that give the house bright life and an airy and roomy ambiance. In addition, the home features a grand second story balcony, which perfectly perfectly centered in the middle of the home. The home features dark toned woodwork throughout the 5 bedrooms, 7.5 bath home, as well as soaring ceilings that make for a grand, spacious home. I mean, it would only make sense for this nearly 7-foot-tall basketball player. These living spaces are a thing of beauty as they feature massive cozy furnishings, elegant artwork, paintings, modern antiques, and cozy fireplaces. The home features generous room sizes and closet space, and now when I say closet space, I mean one closet is the size of a bedroom and features an abundance of custom built-ins. The home features an open concept kitchen which is decked out in stainless appliances, marble countertops, and a breakfast island perfectly centered in the room. The kitchen, which is steps away from the family room that comes complete with patio doors, giving access to the luxe backyard. In addition, the home features a vaulted ceiling sunroom with a two-way fireplace for those cold, miserable Wisconsin winters. The master suite features an additional 2 large walk-in closets, large soaking tub which boasts terrific countryside views, and a massive walk-in shower and separate tub, perfect for relaxation. Upstairs, the home features 5 large bedrooms and 4 full bathrooms, and bonus room, perfect for his extended family. One of the bathroom's exquisite tile work extends to an additional walk-in shower and soaking tub. Probably one of the more luxurious spots in the house is Giannis's fully finished lower level, which features a wet bar, games room, theater room, and wine cellar for those that fancy a Chardonnay. In addition, the lower level features massive leather furnishings and ample space to chill out while catching televised sports events. We're willing to bet he threw a few team parties here. You'll be happy to know that Giannis knows how to work hard and play hard. His home features a home gym and the office where he's probably signed an endorsement deal or two. I mean, one reason Antetokounmpo may have scoped out this property is that home gym, which rivals the size of most hotel fitness centers. I mean, I paid dues to work out at a place that's not nearly as nice as this. So we got an opportunity to see the inside of Giannis's castle, but that backyard is not playing around. The backyard is decked out with rolling lawns, manicured grounds, and a massive in-ground pool and guest house. The pool comes with all the features you'd expect, such as a spa, an abundance of luxe furnishings, an outdoor barbecue area, and an additional bar perfect for relaxation. Whether you are a family member, teammate, or guest, this yard does not disappoint. Speaking of that guest, once the walls are tracted, that cute little guest house features easy access and comes complete with additional poolside furnishings, interior living space, and a second story balcony which overlooks the grounds. In addition to the luxurious living space and glamorous amenities, the home is also conveniently located. It's about 15 minutes north of downtown Milwaukee, close to Giannis' stomping grounds. The area is considered one of the Milwaukee area's most affluent suburbs. This community of around 1,600 residents has historically attracted pro athletes to its 5.5 square miles. All right, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end here. We got to take a quick look at Giannis Antetokounmpo's luxurious mansion that features a whopping 10,000 square feet. Nice to see the upgrade from the living in apartments. After seeing that fancy little house he snagged, what did you guys think? Was it everything you would expect out of the Greek freak? Personally, I'm a huge fan of that outdoor pool house with the retractable wall. I have not seen that yet. Out of Giannis's features, which ones were your fave? You guys can go ahead and rate them in the comments down below. I'd also love it if you guys follow me on Instagram at DadDoMcFly and let us know in the comment section down below whose house tour you'd like to see next. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.